Well guys, day two. I'll just turn you around. We have got all the stumps out. Just got a little bit more to do. Some chippings. All that chipped up yesterday. So yeah, last little bit is this. Here comes the bloody rain once again. How do you want to get that bit done? Right, day two. And that is all the hedge out plus stumps. Just a bit of green waste to tidy up. And all the way back up to there. And we're gonna have a close board fence coming all the way down. 2 days. Not bad on me, eh? Right, half three on day two. That is that job done. All stump grinded, all cleared. I haven't got my trailer with me, so I'm gonna have to. There's a little bit of green waste and a few logs I've got to pick up early next week. Apart from that, I'm glad that's over with until we do the fencing. Do a nice weekend off now, but yeah, always good to have a rest, especially after half a day's graft. Don't know what you guys like to get up to on your days off, but tomorrow it's Arsenal Newcastle, and I'm taking my missus at the Arsenal.